grateful for. So, I pulled some questions from the internet. I figured, since you're in my room, it would be appropriate for you to get to know me a little bit better. The first question: years ago, I created a painting series for a local art walk when I lived in New York. I named the series Cosmic Windows. They were oil paintings that I made from looking. Pictures of nebula, global clusters, and supernovas, stuff like that. The concept was, they were called cosmic windows, because when you hung it in your room, you're curious to see some of those paintings. I have them hanging on the back walls in some of my older videos, like some of my first videos from when I was filming from my New York apartment. Okay, next question. What is a nickname that only your family calls you? My family nickname is Foofy. It's not even just my family, but it's my family friends as well. That's been my nickname since I was 4 years old, because I really liked the nursery. Shout across the house that Foofy, the phone's for you. And then my friends, or like the boys calling, would be like, hey, what's up, Foofy? And I'd be like, ah, everybody knows. But I'm cool with it. It's my nickname. Next question. What song do you secretly belt? The song that I like to belt out when I'm alone is A Whole New World from the Aladdin soundtrack. I'm even trying to learn it in Japanese and French. The French lights. This. Feeling what you join before you become a Girl Scout. I think it's first grade. I did get to sell Girl Scout cookies, but I ended my Girl Scout career after the first year. I think it's because in second grade, I started doing cheer for Pee Wee soccer. So, I'm guessing that took up most of my free time. Mom would get me cream cheese sandwiches for lunch, and I would go to the vending machine in my lunchroom and add them to my cream cheese sandwiches. Everybody thought I was weird, but I knew it was delicious. And I can eat Fritos because they're vegan, and I do enjoy. Human children, but I have fur babies. I have two cats, Philo and Julianne, but her nickname is Julie, She's really fun to hang out with, so I miss her. Next question. Your favorite 90s board game? When I was going to slumber parties a lot when I was a little girl, I liked to play Pretty Pretty Princess. And as I got older, I would play Girl Talk at slumber parties and do all the crazy dares with each other. One thing that you'd most like